位亲爱的观众朋友们，大家好。今天呢，带着大家一起来到菲律宾。今天是我们静思书轩心灵讲座的特别节目哦。在7月3号的那一天呢，我们举办了一场万人祈福，还有一个大米发放。非常感恩台湾的农委会在慈济的申请之下，他们呢给了我们6000多吨的白米，可以让我们去驰援好几个国家，包括南非、菲律宾等等。那也很感恩菲律宾有被分配到1500吨的大米。那第一批的大米发放呢，就在7月3号那一天，有500吨的大米，希望发放给10000多户的人家。但是我们的菲律宾的慈济人也非常的用心哦，因为在整个大米发放以前，他们都挨家挨户的去拜访，甚至挨家挨户的去了解那个名册里头的人跟他们的家庭是不是真的有这样的一个需要，因为这是点滴来自台湾的爱。所以呢，师兄师姐不畏风雨，到不同的家庭里头去做这样的一个发放跟一个访视。那天7月3号很难得这样的一个殊胜因缘，很多的本地志工在现场，你们都会看到很多人都是灰衣白裤，他们呢很多都是当地的菲律宾人，有1000多位哦。他们呢也来做志工，这么大的一个体育场要擦拭啊，要清洁啊，要摆设椅子，光是靠我们这些华人志工真的啊人手不够，还好有这么一群生力军哦，他们一起来把现场布置整理。那我们一起来看看，
他们都是马累吉纳本地职工，只要慈济需要，他们一呼百应，甚至千应。这次白米发放就有1300人投入。
对，本土技工可以成为我们的力量，因为什么呢？因为我们看到每期大型的活动哦，如果没有本土技工，根本做不了。我们看到本土技工的效率很高，说实在话，比华人更高。所以这是我们非常高兴，今天有这样的现象，你看到大家都很高兴来参与。
万人白米发放能够圆满，从前置工作一直到上万人都离开了会场，本地志工还在做环保。毫无疑问的，他们早已不再是灾民，而是慈济绝对不可或缺的得力助手。
Let us wave muna. Alam nyo, this activity live po sa internet. And kanina, nasa telephone, I've talked to sa Taiwan with Master, one of the Master Tun. Nakikita daw nila tayong lahat right now. We are in Philippines, they are in Taiwan, and they can see us now. So let us say hi together. We are all here in Marikina Sports Complex. We are all the Marikina. Hello! Hi, everyone!
Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat.
Kilala niyo siya?
It's indeed a very beautiful afternoon, and I'd like to say thank you. Thank you so much, Mao. Mao is actually my youngest sister. No, so
Totong
we seldom
sister.
See one another. Totong sister po, yeah. So we seldom see one another. Kung hindi dahil sa ganung klaseng prayer vigil, hindi na kami nakikita. I remember the last time we met during this kind of event. It was way past 2009. It was at that time, yung kung kailan yung panahon na nakalipas ang Ondoy, exactly 3 months paglipas ng Ondoy, we are here on the same spot doing a prayer vigil, uniting everyone's love to inspire everyone, sana madala ng buong mundo ang pagpabutihan natin.
In behalf of Master Ching Yen and all Chuchi volunteer, we welcome you all to this gathering this afternoon. Alam niyo, kanina sabi ni Mao, we were here praying, sana huminto ang ulan. We prayed with sincerity. Alam niyo, first time ako umiyak. First time my tears rolled down, you know, praying very sincerely. nakikinig pala ang prayer natin. Salamat po. Now, kanina umaga, gising na ako ng 4 o'clock. Alam mo, I was so inspired. For the first time in my life, I wrote a poem. Sumulat ako ng isang tula in Tagalog. Kasi po ako Bisaya, Chinese pa. No? But I don't know why I was so inspired this morning. Dumating ang undoy, maraming nasalanta. Dumating ang tsuchi, maraming natulungan. Umalis na si undoy, narito pa rin ang tsuchi. Totoo ba yon?
当天从一大早彩排的时间到整个下午我们的活动是四点开始炎热的太阳都一直陪伴着我们可是到三点的时候就突然天空就暗了起来然后就开始下起大雨来其实老实说在现场的我们真的是非常非常的紧张因为活动四点就要即将要开始但是这个雨一直没有停五分钟过去十分钟过去都没有停当时候很感恩有那样 的一个因缘回到自己家乡担任司仪所以我就跟当地的菲律宾分会执行执行长韦松师兄呢他呢就也一起来带动现场的人我们所有的人用一颗最虔诚的心一起来祈福跟祈祷所以我们就播放着祈祷的音乐然后一直每一句念着让大家能够跟着唱我们就从三点多这样一直唱一段一段的祈福现场有天主教的 修理他在我们的面前跟我们点点头微笑着我们在现场真的是非常的紧张那非常的感恩在台中的证言上人非常的感恩有随行的师傅赶快递了纸条甚至把这样的一个小荧幕让上人看到现场的一个画面也请上人说赶快为菲律宾来祈祷跟祈福因为我们即将要办这样的一个活动但是天空一直下着大雨真的令人紧张那 感恩在上人上去开示的时候真的也讲到了菲律宾也祝福了菲律宾那再加上现场所有的人的虔诚的这一念心真的很开心在活动的15分钟前雨停了菲律宾的天气真的是非常的不稳定刚刚还是大太阳不过现在已经下起雨来了不过我们可以看到后面的民众呢都在祈祷祈祷这个雨赶快停
我一直相信说龙天护法一定会扶持我们实际都在帮助这些贫穷的人应该下稍微下一下等一下一定会停有信心
感恩菲律宾有许许多多的官员他们呢真的是非常的支持慈济也给我们很多的这样的一个鼓励所以呢其实不管从社会福利署的署长还有从我们的当地的市长市议员他们全部都齐聚在一堂一起也为这一场的祈福来做一个鼓励甚至我们的社会福利署的署长也非常的感恩他因为这样的一个大米要从台湾运到菲律宾绝对是需要有关税的那仓库又在哪里署长呢说没问题一切都包在他身上所以这样大米就很顺利的抵达了菲律宾那甚至我们的市长知道说我们要办这样的一个大型活动这样的体育馆其实周末是最多人使用而且是许多人要租借的时刻但是他说这个时刻绝对要免费让慈济人提供不要再增加我们的任何的一个费用在场地的一个
At the Marikina City Council, the Vice Mayor and 15 other city councillors unanimously passed a memorandum of agreement with Tsuji.
Representing the city government of Marikina to enter into a memorandum of agreement with Tsuji Foundation pertaining to environmental protection program is hereby approved without any objection and unanimously by the 6th City Council under second reading.
The agreement gives volunteers permission to promote recycling in government offices, schools and apartment buildings and allocates areas for Tsuji to collect recyclables.
Tsuji can work in every city, school, or other organizations to promote recycling. This is the first time a city in the Philippines has passed a partnership agreement on the environment.
Congratulations to the city of Marikina for a joint undertaking with Tsuji Foundation to protect and preserve the environment, especially in the surroundings of Marikina.
Schools will also join the partnership.
Both the city council, the city government, I mean, and the Department of Education here in Marikina City will join hands in implementing the project.
Volunteers and city officials hope the new agreement will help make environmental protection part of the culture of Marikina.
Hindi po namin inaakala na ganitong kalaki ang selebrasyon natin o pagdiriwang sa pamamahagi ng ating bigas para sa ating mga kababayan. Nagdagdag na gastos pa sila ngayon para sa isang malaking okasyon. And they really wanted to give meaning to this occasion. Hindi yung basta bibigay nila sa atin. Ang gusto nila ay pahalagahan natin ang mga tulong na ito na bibigay sa ating mga kababayan. Kaya sa Tsuji Foundation, palakpakan po natin sila. Isang malakas na malakas sa palakpak. At sa Taiwan government, isa pa uling malakas sa palakpak. So magandang hapon po, Sir Alfred, and the rest of Tsuji Foundation, at siyempre kay Master Cheng Yeng, ang aming pasasalamat. Thank you very much, Master Cheng Yeng.
那市长呢甚至前一阵子也带领着市议会的人甚至市府的人带着他们三十几位浩浩荡荡的队伍亲自来到了台湾感恩上人在2009年凯撒那大风灾的时候那时候造成菲律宾很大的灾难慈济人用爱的足迹在那边抚慰跟爱护让这个事呢重新站起来所以他们亲自来到台湾表达着所有的人民的一个感恩
On the day the rice passed customs, the Philippines City Chapter organized a press conference where the director of the Department of Social Welfare and Development signed a cooperation agreement with Tsuji. Volunteers even thoughtfully prepared a bowl of rice for each participant to enjoy.
Love from Taiwan, really, it's love from Taiwan.
Unang-una, nais ho nating magpasalamat sa ating mga kapatid sa Tsuji Foundation, miyembro nila sa lahat ng sulok ng daigdig, lalong-lalo na sa Taiwan, at kay Master Cheng Yeng dito sa handog na pagmamahal nila sa atin. Gaya ng sinabi po ng marami na, ito pong handog nila sa ating bigas ay handog ng pagmamahal. Gaya ng sinabi nila, ito ay pagmamahal at pag-asa sapagkat nakikiisa sila sa pagkilos natin dito sa Marikina mula nung nagkaroon po ng ondoy at ipinakita ng mamamayan ng Marikina na kaya niyong bumangon, kaya niyong tumindig muli sa pamamagitan ng tulong at pakikiisa ng Tsuji Foundation, ng pamahalaan ng Marikina at ng pambansang pamahalaan at iba't ibang mamamayan na tumulong sa atin. At itong nagdaang bagyo, nagpatotoo lamang na tayo ay bumangon na, naging mas malakas at naging handa sa anumang hamon na hinarap ninyo muli noong tumaas ang tubig. Wala pong nasaktan, tayo ay hindi na nag-rescue, pagdating ng batingting, labas lahat, ibig sabihin, lalong lumakas, tumindi ang pagkakaisa at pagiging aktibong mamamayan natin. Yan ang sukli natin sa pagmamahal at pag-asa na pinakita ng Tsuji Foundation sa atin. Na sinasabi nilang nakikiisa sila, sabay nilang nilinisan ang Marikina kasama ninyo at ngayon, para nga tuloy-tuloy ang kalinisan ng ating lugar, nagre-recycle na po kayo. Napakahalagang halimbawa na pinakikita sa iba pang syudad ng Kamaynilaan. Kung lahat ng syudad ng Maynila gagaya sa aktibong mamamayan ng Marikina, ang ginagawa ninyong pagbo-volunteer, ang ginagawa ninyong pakikiisa para mamantina ang paglilinis at para maging maayos ang inyong mga komunidad. Palagay ko, hindi na po kailangang bumahan ng malaki na nakakapinsala sapagkat nagkakaisa na tayo na linisin ng mabuti ang ating kapaligiran. Sa ngalan po ni Pangulong Noynoy Aquino, nagpapasalamat ho kami sa Chuchi Foundation, sa lahat ho ng volunteers na nandito ng Chuchi Foundation, palakpakan po natin sila sapagkat kung wala po ang kanilang masigasig na pagtulong at pagkilos, palagay ko hindi tayo darating sa yugtong ito.
甚至我们的有一位议员，他叫Congressman Kimball。那天呢，他其实在希腊有一个重要的会议，但是呢，他就说不管怎么样，一定要赶回来，一起来参与这样的一个活动，因为呢，点滴他也要尽一份他身为那个父母官这样的一个心意，来跟他们的人民来互动。所以当天呢，他们除了上台致辞，从四点开始到六点多之后，一直陪伴着大家之后，在我们 正式的大米发放的时候，他们也一个一个都站在现场，一包一包的大米，一包大米是20几公斤，他们每一包大米亲自交到每一个菲律宾人的手上。
有没有想过一包20公斤重的白米扛在肩上，感受的竟是甜蜜滋味？甚至能够让玛丽锦娜众议员金波义无反顾提早结束希腊行程，就怕错过白米发放。
It's on this joy in work, this joy in giving. I think the very first thing that's most important is that while it's probably the most physically taxing thing I've done in 25 years, but I don't feel tired at all. I feel absolutely fantastic that I'm part of this activity. I hope that it's a once in a lifetime experience.
2010年当选众议员的金波也在此时圆结此际。 因为高度认同，金波决定在国会提出议案，让慈济志工首度踏进国会，接受政府表扬。
So it's not just an award, but more importantly, it is stating to the public that our role model should be an organization like the Chuchi Foundation.
Alam po ninyo, noong sinubmit ko po yung resolution sa House of Representatives para po i-approve ito, ay hindi po ako nagulat na hindi lamang po ako, kundi isa, dalawa, tatlo. Sa unang araw pa lamang po ay 6 na mga congressman ang pumirma para sumuporta. Nung nalaman po ni Speaker Belmonte about Chuchi that we were presenting a resolution commending the organization, ay dali-dali sabi po niya, I have yet to meet an organization na hanggang ngayon tumutulong pero walang hinihinging kapalit. Ito po ang ating nagiging karanasan, hindi po ba dito sa City of Marikina. Tayo po, bawat araw, sa hinaharap nating mga problema, lahat tayo humahanap parati po ng mirakulo, ng himala. Humahanap tayo ng dahilan bakit pa tayo dapat mabuhay sa harap ng dami po nating hinaharap na kahirapan, problema, baha. Pero naniniwala po tayo sa mga organisasyon tulad ng Chuchi, hindi lamang po nagbibigay ng relief, hindi lamang po nagbibigay ng tulong, pero higit sa lahat, nagbibigay po ng inspirasyon para mabuhay pa po tayo lalo dito sa ating mundo.
很想带各位观众一起来到现场。其实呢，在现场真的是非常非常的震撼，看到2万人聚集在一起。 大家都知道，菲律宾以天主教徒为主要的信仰，但是此时此刻，为了爱，为了祈福，大家不分宗教，不分种族，大家合在一起，合了融融的那份气氛，更感觉真的是令人震撼。有一个时刻就是祈祷的时间，非常的感恩我们来自各宗教界的代表。
Hindi ng pagmamahal sa ating kalooban.
I feel deep.
May all the Buddhas know my prayer.
May all the Buddhas know my prayer.
All united with one heart.
All united with one heart.
love. May there be no suffering hereafter.
May there be no suffering hereafter.
Seconds of silence, and let us pray quietly by ourselves. Let us pray for all the beings, all the creatures in the world, and let us pray for peace in this world.
我们都跟他说啊，赶快回去哦，不要太辛苦哦。那个，因为看到他们满头大汗，那个啊，就是一直这样子很幸福啊，我们就说啊，让我们来继续啊接力这样。他们就说不行，一定要让我们很亲手用很虔诚的心把这些米交给我们当地的菲律宾人。他说，因为每一包大。 大米都代表着来自台湾、来自上人的爱，所以但愿这些大米带到每一个菲律宾人的手上。不仅仅是大米，它代表的是希望，希望这一粒种子种在每一个人的心中，能够发芽、茁壮成大树，再次庇护跟去爱护其他的人民。
Let us pray for peace in this world, in our land. Keep us all. From sorrows and pain. In this world, let us pray for peace in our land. Keep us all hearts from sorrows and pain. Bless us all with joy and hope, love and care for each one.
Iyakan natin ang mga kamay natin. Love and care for each and every one in this world.
Let us show love and care for each and every one of us.
Love and care for each one in this world.
Wow! Let us show love.
Did every one of you feel the love and care of Tu Chi? Ang hina naman, did everyone feel the love of Tu Chi?